19th century, Rome was the capital of the Kingdom of Italy, which was established in 1861 after the Italian unification. Underwent significant development during this time with the construction of many new buildings, streets and landmarks. The Trevi Fountain, one of Rome's most famous landmarks, was completed in 1762. Capital was also a center of art and culture during the 19th century, with the establishment of many museums and art galleries.